catches and has clearly been played second fiddle to CJ Anderson. You